idea of what's expected. Okay. Okay. Okay, who's missing a worksheet?
Oh my god, no.
Okay, numero... You get one? Okay, numero uno. So remember, this is about Blancanieves.
Just the times. Just to give him feedback.
En un reino muy lejano.
I have from my master's class.
What's that?
CSU.
Far away kingdom.
Far away kingdom. And then we're going to use the verb vivir. Vivir is not a root verb. It's actually a regular verb. So it's going to be a little bit easier. Vivir una princesa bonita. What's a princesa bonita?
A pretty princess,
right? Cognates, right? Okay, so how are we going to, we're looking at one person and it's a female. Gracias, Sophie. So it would be vive. So everybody, if you're a phoenix, grab your pluma or your lapis, escriban qué? Or fireworks. Escriban, what are you going to write? Vive. Okay, so ella... Tener los ojos azules.
Tiene.
Muy bien, tiene. Gracias again, Sophie. Okay, tiene los ojos azules. Now, someone from the opposite side of the room, can you tell me what the next verb is? Sí.
También tiene el pelo negro.
También tiene el pelo negro. What does that mean in English? What is the translation?
Black hair.
So she also has black hair. Guys, I haven't seen the Disney movies in a long time, so I don't know if she does or she doesn't.
Yeah. Dude walks in a forest and she's in a sleeping body.
So también tiene, el pelo negro.
Explain the film plot badly.
Dice, también puedes llamar Blancanieves. So who are we talking about? So it's a her. So we're going to use llama. Right. Okay, stop right there. Stop right there. Okay, so ¿qué le vamos a poner? So you read a lot. I wasn't expecting that much. Okay, so Blancanieves. So we're going to go with the third sentence. Se, for llamar. What did we put? Se llama Blancanieves, ¿por qué? Porque tiene
la piel clara.
What's la piel clara mean?
Light skin.
Clear skin, right? Or light skin, okay. Muy bien. Todos